Hey everybody, Andrew here. We are taking a look at budget carbon wheels. In particular, this is the Carbonfan wheelset build. You can go to carbonfan.com to check out and customize any type of wheel builds for yourself. My buddy just picked these up. He wanted to try carbon, didn't want to spend a whole lot of money, so he just wanted to give him a shot. So he got these in finally, and we're kind of taking a close look at them. So these in particular, these are 29er, 28 hole spoke count. He's using bladed spokes on these with a 350 hub, DT Swiss with the 54 tooth star ratchet upgrade. It's an asymmetrical rim layout, so the spoke holes are off center compared to a lot of rims where the spoke holes are drilled, right in the center of the rim. It's supposed to help with the offsetting sometimes on the frames and build a stronger wheel. This particular wheel set, my buddy weighed them at 1,470 grams. This is without tape and valve. So this is just the naked rims, spokes, nipples, and hubs. But I mean, overall though, they are impressively light. Just by handling them, they feel very light. And so for him, he weighed his old wheel set. I think it's going to be almost a 500 gram difference for him. So he's looking forward to that. Now quality wise, look pretty good. You don't see a lot of flaws or imperfections, within the rim itself. It's got a relatively robust bead wall, so not really thin. Looks like if it did take a little bit of a ding, it could hold up. Time will tell. We'll come back on these after we ride them a few times and see how they feel and hold up. I would say the decals on them are a little cheaped out there. I'll just be blunt. It's just a regular vinyl, nothing fancy. I guess if you were gonna, save costs somewhere, the edges are kind of peeling up a little bit. We haven't even mounted these yet. So, they cheaped out there a little bit. I think he's just planning to take them off and, kind of going with that stealth carbon look. So, overall though, impressed with how they look. I guess we'll follow up with an initial ride review, and then also with a long-term review, see how these things hold up. He's a lighter rider than I am, so I think he's a little bit more confident these would hold up. I tend to stay away from carbon rims for right now. I'm a little bit of a bigger smasher of a rider, so I stick with the alloy rims. But overall, I think these come in at about 825 shipped. In this configuration, you can make that number higher or lower depending on if you opt for less upgrades or more upgrades. So, not a bad price for a carbon wheel set of this weight. So, that's about it for now. That's the first look. If you have any questions to follow up, anything that I may have missed, just let me know in the comments and I'd be happy to answer them for you. So, until next time, we'll see you then.